Lance Armstrong and Tyler Hamilton had a chance meeting at an Aspen restaurant over the weekend. FBI is interested in what was said. Armstrong reportedly had some words for his former teammate, who has testified that Armstrong used performance-enhancing drugs. Since there's an ongoing federal case against Armstrong, and Hamilton's lawyer said that he was, quote, rattled by some of the things Armstrong said, FBI wants the surveillance tapes from the restaurant, which may or may not have captured the